What's up, everybody? I'm out here at the top of Upper Aerie Trail, and I'm about to bomb down it. It's gonna be real fun. There's a bunch of berms and lots of flow on this one. This is a fun little start. It feels like a little exposed, but it's not really that bad. And it just gets faster and faster here. It's smoother as we get farther down. Fun stuff. Switch back. Sandy corner there. Up here we got like a rock berm kind of thing you can hit. That's pretty fun. Rocky shoot. Small drop. Only rated a blue, but it's pretty fun. Okay, now we're getting to the smoother, more bermy section of the trail. It's really good. That's sandy. Yahoo, that's fun. Wow. All right, now we're getting to Lower Aerie. Past Cockscomb there. Do a short little climb, little sandy bit here, and then we're back to some flowy downhill. All right, I think we're getting back to the flowiness here. Oh. I like how this trail just dips in and out of the wash a bunch. So twisty, turny. This part kind of reminds me of Canyon of Fools just a little bit. Whoa! It's a little more dug out than last time I was here. Oh, that's fun now. That was Upper and Lower Aerie. Hope you guys enjoyed.